El agua por la medalla. Fue la primera esquiadora en superar los 10.000 puntos. Montones de títulos. Clementine Lucin, Francia, en el agua. Pasada de Tous.
Okay, she starts nicely with the toe, 720. Going pretty well so far. Toe back to back, too good. Tarwin behind her. These skiers will elect to toe trick into the wind. With Tarwin behind her for the toe pass. Toe line home is good. Over the rope again with the toe line back. Finishes up nicely. Puts out together. Clementine Lucin, very consistent drifting. Stands up nicely on pass number one.
Muy bien. Vamos a recordarle al público que hoy se arrimó a Boca Laguna para presenciar las finales del Mundial. Los esquiadores tienen dos pasadas de 20 segundos. Cada figura tiene su puntaje, no se pueden repetir. Y hay cinco jueces en la torre de control que a través de un video que está en la lancha determinan si la figura es válida o no. O sea, tienen 40 segundos para sumar la mayor cantidad de figuras posibles. Cada figura, de acuerdo a la dificultad, tiene su puntaje.
So if you just joined us, folks, this is the women's trip final at the 2015 World Championships. We go from this, of course, to the men's slalom final. Eagerly anticipate the big slalom final, of course. And then later on in the early afternoon, well, actually we'll be getting to mid-afternoon by the time we start the men's jump final. So plenty of action here. The final day of what has been a wonderful World Water Ski Champs here in beautiful Boca Laguna.
La verdad que estamos en el último día.
Comenzamos
y no nos queremos
final,
ir, no nos queremos ir de Boca Laguna. Todos los esquiadores la están pasando espectacular. Las condiciones fueron excelentes, el tiempo acompañó, el viento también, ahora una leve brisa. Esto es muy apreciado por los esquiadores, a veces el lugar es muy lindo, pero el viento no permite desarrollar las mejores marcas. Ahora Clementine, preparada para los últimos 20 segundos. Tiene que escalar posiciones. Hizo 7.240 puntos en la semifinal. Hasta ahora, la mejor marca fueron 9.500. Así que si quiere trepar al podio, tiene que subir por lo menos 2.000 puntos más.
Yes, Clementine Lucin just stopped down there. She's about to come back in for a hand pass. Tiny smooth toe pass, worth a lot of points, but didn't quite have the high caliber toe lines at the end that we're going to see from some of these other females later on. So for her to get a big enough score to get herself on the podium, she's going to need a full stand-up hand pass here, a lot of tricks. Here we go, Clementine Lucin of France on the water. Of course, it's important in the team as well. Clem, France, I think currently is their third in the team. So she opens up with the weight 540 here. So, over the ropes, killing trips, ramping up the points, and lifting up to Lucin through the basic flips and doing some half twist now. Looking good, racking up the points here. Fourth flip, what you got for us now? It's going to be the mob as well. Sticks it, can she get the reverse? She can. A great stand up hand pass from the French competitor, Clementine Lucin. And I think we're going to see.